started streaming. Let's do this. Okay. That says we're going. Twitch. Come on, there's a little bit different delay, so I'll hold it. Make sure we have good mic. Test. Alright, let's get this closer. Test. Okay. Game's working. Chatbot's going. I've got my trainer working. Let me test my health. Working. Social stuff. Okay, let's send out that tweet. There we go. A post on Facebook. All right. Bam. And let's check my Twitter. That should have been automated. Hey, look at that. Okay, Twitter, Facebook's all good to go. I like the automated thing that Twitch has got going on here. Okay. Oh, I only have one other program I need. Breath of the Wild Trainer. Yeah, I know 3.3 is out. I want 1.1. Okay, I think we're all ready to go. Getting organized. I don't think anyone's here anyways. Hey, we got one new person. Right on. You showed up quick. Having three monitors and doing this is so nice. Okay. Test. Might as well hit up the shrine while we're here. So this is one of the more difficult ones, but not too difficult, so we got this. We're going to want Cryonis. Throw the blockade right... Oh, fuck! I fell off.
Shit.
Like all those stone balls are stuck. Stuck down there with those? Perfect, hey.
I think you can.
Not the way I'm doing it, but it's totally doable. You can get the DLC clothes with the hack, yeah. It's an item code, and you just give yourself the armor. So I think what I'm going to want to do is break the final ice barrier. Yeah. I'm going to want to break this guy, and then I want to have my stasis available so I could freeze the fucking yellow ball, the glowing one, and then hit it towards that thing right there. Okay, so fuck it. Goddamn train.
Huh? Thank you. Yeah.
Oh shit.
I forgot to unmute the microphone. Yeah, oh, fuck. All right, there we go. Good thing Mongutin came in here, because I'd have been had my microphone muted the whole time, like a dumbass. So let's see, Super Kami over on YouTube. Yes, you can hack the game and get all the DLC clothes. I don't have it set up that way where I can, but I could upgrade all of my hacks to the newer stuff. And we could totally do that. Although I have the guide and I want to just go get all the clothes and stuff. So I can, I don't know, it's just fun to go get them. But we could moon jump our way there. Yep. Dumb Stan. Huh. Brittany's fighting the Jabu Jabu dungeon boss right now on Ocarina of Time. She got her way all the way to the final boss as a child. Ooh, that reminds me. There's actually 7 more dungeons after this. Yeah, there's a lot of dungeons in that game. Because there's a mini dungeon in the well, and you have to go through that dungeon to get the Lens of Truth. And with the Lens of Truth, you can beat the Shadow Dungeon. I mean, you could beat it without it, but it's really hard. No. But we are cheating. I have, I'll show you in a sec what I could do. It's actually pretty cool. Been sleeping. Let's get through this text. Oh yeah, I need to give myself infinite electric arrows, unless I already did. I might have already done that. Watch Norway burn. Isn't Norway, like, really cold all the time? So I've got some pretty cool things that I could do here. I have a gravity modifier, so I can modify the gravity. I can change my speed. I can give myself whatever money I need. I could change the quantity and durability of anything.
Thank you.
That's right, you do live in hell. Divine Beast is crying out again. Did you play this yet, Mongutan? Nice. I have 6 viewers on YouTube and 8 on Twitch. Doing this dual stream is a good idea. I have like 1,600 subscribers on YouTube. And I figure, you know what? Might as well use their live feature. Get in front of all the subscribers. I've got a video that's getting... God damn it. Why is everyone calling me while I'm streaming? I'm just going to turn my phone off. There we go. Are you working at least? Cool, got the Zora armor. Not that I'm gonna need it. Well, at least March is almost over. You'll get through it. So now, we can go, let's see, how many arrows do I have? Oh, nice, I have 25,000 shock arrows, I'll be fine. So, fuck are you? Let's go through this dialogue real quick. Memory. No, I don't believe I did. I think I just went straight to hacking the game. I got past the plateau area, and then I got raped by this ancient weapon thing. And then I was like, I bet I could hack this game. And I did. Always getting and then I made a video showing people how to do it, and it's getting thousands of views.
Every time.
So I'm teaching thousands of other people how to do it too. It's actually pretty cool.
I thought it was funny how.
So now I'm gonna hack Brittany's Wii U or 2DS, and I'm gonna make a video showing people how to hack that thing too.
I was always willing to heal your wounds.
So I'm spreading the knowledge. I'm showing everybody the ways. Why try hard in games when you don't have to? That's gonna be the motto of hacking the games.
So if this Calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this, that no matter how difficult this battle might get, if anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you.
The shit that has been said on this stream.
No matter when or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you.
Right now I'm streaming like once a week. So Mondays is kind of my day right now. I might every once in a while stream like twice a week. I don't know. But
perhaps we could spend some time together.
I'm trying to figure out a way to get everyone that likes to show up on this same day. So if we could pick one good day. So I'm thinking Mondays is the one, but if we can get a bunch of people in all on the same day, then we can have the streams can be more fun for everybody because we can all fuck around and quote everybody. Get drunk. Right, babe? You're still fighting that guy? Did you give up? You give up? Brittany can't beat the boss in the water dungeon. Gotta get good. Or figure out how to hack it. Alright. So we need shock arrows. Oh, okay, I gotta put on the armor. Whoa. Oh, lightning rod, okay. Yeah, dude, I want to have another nipple contest. And I could host the nipple contest off stream, so you could. Everyone who wants to submit, it's going to go in and it's going to be public. And it'll be on a Reddit page or something like that. So it's like everyone's going to see. And we can have everybody be the judge of the best nipple, but we can't have the nipples be on the stream. So the nipples will be, you click this link and you can go see, you can go vote on best nipple. And then I can announce who wins. No Skype. Nope. It has to go on a page. So you got to take the picture and post it yourself to a page. We could set something up like that. That way everyone gets to enjoy the nipples, not just me. So much dialogue in this part. should have went through this before I started streaming. Some sort of bonus? Yeah, you're the undefeated champion of the world, dude. Until you get defeated. Then you're the prior undefeated champion of the world. So are you guys ready? Check this out. This is what's up right here. We're going to moon jump. So I've just got to enable the moon jump gravity, and then you just jump, and then you fly in the fucking sky. And there's our monster. So I'll just hit it with some normal gravity, and we'll pop out our dealer here. See, there he is, man. He's right down there. Let's drop down a little bit. Oh yeah, there's where we want to go. And let's turn up the speed, because I don't want to wait. This is taking forever. Let's fucking just get over there already. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Stop right there. Put it back at regular speed. We'll go to regular gravity. Up any more of those. Alright, and then I didn't have to sneak past that asshole. What did I gotta do? I mean, I could just go kill him. Alright. Jump at your own risk. Actually, where we want to be is right down here on this ledge. To try and land on the monster, you get zapped and thrown in the water. Then you have to swim over here to this guy. There. Cheaters do always win, dude. I do love that quote. That's actually a quote of mine that I don't just use during streaming or whatever. Dreamy side on. So, one thing I noticed is that Sidon likes to pose a lot. Right? He goes, right? And he poses. And his name is Sidon, so I think it's their way of saying Poseidon. If we can get him to pose again. Well, we can get him to do it after we go. He loves to pose, so he's Poseidon. Guys.
You must break that up. an idea.
Let's moon jump.
Yay!
That's so cool. All right, let's go ahead and take care of this. Fine, you can poop into the condom. I'll put it in my butt. Hell no. I'm not putting it in my butt.
Shut up, bitch. Nobody wants to put a stinky dick in their mouth. These quotes are going to ruin me running for president.
Well, Link, here we are. Looks like this is where the real work starts. Best of luck. Nice job cutting off the water flow from this divine beast.
Divine beast.
Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back at Zora's domain. Farewell.
You give up. Wah. Poor Brittany. Fucking annoyed. But then you know what she does after she says I give up? She goes to YouTube and start watching videos on how to do it.
I know how to do it. I'm just not fucking looking for
him. Gotta get good, son.
Now, Ruta can be freed of Ganon's control. You'll need a map to prevent you from getting lost. The guidance stone there contains the information that you will need.
The guidance stone there contains the information that you will need. All right. I bet I'll crash the game if I moonjump from here. I don't think so. Let me take a look at it. Let's see here. I'm going to take a quick little break here in a sec anyways, but let's see here. Commands. Shots. Yeah, you could do shots. Oh, you might not have enough money. Do this. I don't have any gil. I lost all my gil. The hell? It's all fucked up. No? Try it again. Shots. Strange. I see you in the list here. Where are you? Yeah, you have 312. That's so weird. Let me go back to the command. We gotta have that one fixed. Where is it? Commands. Huh. I don't know what's going on with it. Currency. Aha. Okay. Let's try it again. So it's working for me. That's the weirdest thing. Huh. I don't know why it's not working. I can't troubleshoot it any longer, but I'm actually going to take a quick break. I'm going to grab a beer and go to the bathroom, and then I'm going to be ready to go again. We're going to beat this dungeon. Dungeon should be in my book right here. So I have a strategy guide, you see? It tells me everything to do in the dungeon, so I don't have to think. I paid money for it. cream ale.
It's not very creamy. Not at all what I thought it would be.
Oops. Hi, Thomas. Welcome to the stream, dude. Thomas over on YouTube. So, we have what? 14 people watching between both channels. So, I'm streaming on Twitch and YouTube at the same time. For those who are confused, I'm dual streaming here. So, I'm talking to people on both sides. If you want to know what's going on, then just log in on both sides. You're good to go. All right. Back to this game.
There are four terminals remaining. Don't give up.
The women are... They sound so weak. I think they should make the women sound strong. Because they're like warriors in this game. All right. So what was it that I do? I can't activate that one yet because it needs all the other ones activated first. And to open up... this guy, I need to use ice. I'm going to try and remember how to do this. Is it? Thanks. Let me turn that down. Forgot about that. All right. All right, let's do this. Let's play some Zelda.
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast. You will see several glowing points on your map, which represent the terminals that control... Take Ruta back by activating all... Be careful.
Okay. Now we want to go up. Bad guys up here to kill. No problem.
Terminals remaining. You can do it.
Brittany's getting frustrated with her game. Sweet child what? Children luring voice. Oh my god. Dick. I'm still getting notifications on social media. Like it says right here 6 minutes ago, Donald Trump live, Trump rally in, I don't know what it says, but fucking, isn't that dude like elected already? And he's still going around like he's campaigning? I think he just wants to campaign again. I'm gonna need to go to my map and move the trunk around. Yeah, dude, the Trump guy's funny. It makes me laugh. He says all kinds of funny shit. Move the divine beast's trunk to the fourth increment from the top. Okay. Nice, now it's easier to get up here. with it.
Just one terminal remaining. I have...
Float out of here. get a new power. We should do the flying dungeon next so I can get that flying power. That
one's pretty useful. You activated all the terminals. Now you can start the main. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. Head there. Be careful. Creations. I put up as much of a fight as I could, but it proved to be my demise 100 years ago.
All right, let's fuck this thing.
Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this moment. I have faith in you. Careful, that spear has a long reach.
You know, one thing that might help you in game is if you leave. Because you could always go back to the boss. You know how to get to the boss, right? So if you leave the dungeon, and then you just go find heart containers and give yourself more health. But you have to do side quests. I know, I'm just saying. That's what I've always done.
Room to operate.
Thank you.
You have any bottles? What's in it? Oh, I should have a fairy in that fucking thing. Yeah, you should have those full of fairies if you're gonna fight the boss, babe. So I can throw in, instead of 112, I can say 116.
Of your courage, my spirit is now free, and Ruta as well.
All right.
Thank you.
What are we doing next?
For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again. Since I am now a spirit, my healing power would be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to.
Yep, I got the healing power.
Please accept Mipha's grace. Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go. Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support. We'll annihilate Ganon together. Farewell.
Yeah. God.
Save her, Link.
Just
save
let me go.
Save Princess Zelda.
Hey, what's up, man? Matt. What up, Matt? Indeed, very shiny hat. I think it's pretty cool in this game how they have the divine beasts all roaming the world all at the same time. It's really at the same time, it renders them. Switch.
a way to be useful to Link and the other champions, of course. Our job will be to help Link as he fights Ganon inside the castle, however we can. Using your ability to drain Ganon of his power is key to our success. This is it. This will be our last chance.
Hell yeah, man.
And everyone's last hope.
Thank you.
If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule. And both your duty and mine will be fulfilled. Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again. Even just once more.
Now that I've beat the game, I just want to get through all the cutscenes. Let's see, so we have 6 watching over at YouTube, which makes sense. I'm still new to streaming on YouTube, and 20 over on Twitch. So we're at 27. We have 7 over on YouTube now. So welcome, everybody. If you want to learn how to hack the game like I am, there's a link in the description on the YouTube stream. And you just go to, I think there's a link to my YouTube on the Twitch page. There's also an article on the website, which is linked on the YouTube page. This guy wants to give me a quest. Yeah, and you have the chest. Maybe I'll do that next. I'll go get my sword.
Yeah.
Chest. Trident. Yeah, you can keep your shitty trident.
Moon jump. Up we go. Alright, so we'll go up as high as the game will let me. The east side of the game. It's a great ocean. Okay. So there's east to the ocean. There's Mount Doom, and there is fuck, I don't have any Lord of the Rings specs. There's the Hyrule Castle. And then we have the desert, and the Great Wall to the desert is over there. And close, let me see, Zor's Domain right below me. Then we have a, there's a flying divine beast around here somewhere. And there's also, I'm gonna speed myself up so I can travel. Times four speed. So below me, there's supposed to be a divine. There's a divine beast right there, shining its laser. Yeah. And then over here, there's a divine beast crawling around on the volcano. Should be able to. This is on the other side. See him. Where is he? Oh, maybe he just spawned in. There he is. He was on the other side. There's a divine beast out in the desert, and a divine beast flying around. There it is. That's the next one I want to do. speed.
I'm cheating my ass off.
wish I can give myself the bow of light so I could just shoot that fucking thing. That'd be cool. I think it can be done. I'm gonna have to figure that out. Okay, so. Check out what was over here. Dumping. Fuck you, mobile and club. Yeah! Alright, let's save the game. And I'll just go ahead and open up my other cheat program. Oh, I could switch the cameras, can't I? Okay. Haha. I totally can. All right. Let's close that because we don't need that. So here's the other program that I have. We're going to disconnect this one. And it always crashes when you do that, so I'll have to open it up again later. I guess I could just go ahead and do that now. Let's change that 3 to an 8, and then we're good to go. So we're going to connect over on this one. We're going to load data. So it's going to read the game. All right. And then we want to go to... Great Flame Blade. We're going to give that a whole bunch of health. There we go. Save data. Let's check out bows. We have that Knight's Bow. And a Lysel Bow. Go ahead and make those awesome. And we have some shields. We'll make those awesome too. Okay. We're good to go. So we can disconnect that one. And then we could reconnect this one. There we go. And then we can put our health back to 116. Infinite stamina. And that's it. Now I'll swatch you back to the game. That's so cool. It's going to take a minute to load, but... Yeah, I could just switch between the two and show you guys what I'm doing. Hell yeah. Cool. Back to the game. So now, I have really crazy durability on this thing, so I won't lose it. Thank you. cool shield.
Let me look at my book. Let's save this page. Let me go to the back. Here we go. One-handed. Oh, here's all the weapons. Okay. And all the armor sets. Here's a cool armor set. It's Cap of the Wild, Tunic of the Wild, and Trousers of the Wild. And it's green, like a Zelda tunic. And you can get it in the game. Side quest, a gift from the monks. I'm gonna have to look that one up. Okay. Swords. Boomerang. Ooh, there's a savage Lionel sword that would be great. Dropped by a white mane of Lionels and silver Lionels. Attack. Great flame blade. Yeah, let's pick that up. Then there's a great frost blade, and then there's a thunder blade. Sword of the Six Sages. Oh, you can use an amiibo for that one. Fierce deity sword. Man, I wonder how I get that. Amiibo. Fuck. I'm gonna have to hack the game. Royal Guards Claymore. 72 base attack power. So, thinking about that tunic, that would be cool to get. Tunic of the Wild. A gift from the monks. Let's look that up in the index. Page 264, a gift from the monk side quest.
When you complete the final 120th shrine by interacting with its altar, you will trigger this quest. You will be... God damn it. So I have to do all the shrines to get that. Okay. Huh? You touched mouse pee? Were you using it as perfume?
No, bleach shine.
Now you should use lotion. Yeah, because you bleached your hands. Your hands get all fucked up. Well, shit. You're at the final boss? Nice. You can go back to... weapons section. Compendium. Secrets, Easter eggs, there's some artwork. Shit. Bunch of artwork. Minigame, Clorox seeds. There's 900 Clorox seeds. Jesus. Let's do that. Let's give myself a whole bunch of Korok seeds, and we'll find a Hetsu. That's what we're gonna do. Let me go back to the index, and we'll find out where Hetsu is on the map. Page 46. It's by Kikariko Village. Yeah. Let's go to Kikariko Village and look for this guy. I think we can warp there. Should be over here. Yeah. There's our shrine. Yeah.
We have a little bit of Jack Daniels in that bottle, and then we each have our little bottles.
I know.
I'm thinking I'm probably going to want to just drink another beer. It's only 7. We don't have enough Jack Daniels. Let's find this little guy. He's around here somewhere. Head suit. I'm gonna speed up a little bit, shall we? Times 2 speed. Your maracas. Okay, so let's disconnect this one, crashes, and I'm just gonna go ahead and give myself correct seed. So there's 900 of them, so I'm gonna give myself 800 of them. Disconnect, open this one back up, 8, connect, 116, for health, freeze that, infinite stamina.
799 Korok seeds.
I need some more rocks.
Be able to see it on the map. Hylia River. Oh, it's gonna be in that area. Okay. Well, let's go to this shrine. We're gonna go and make our inventory bigger. Thanks. Oops. North. There we go. Let's go to that one. Thank you.
cross this bridge. Head on that way. Pretty straightforward, it looks like. Looks like there's a shrine along the way. I think my favorite cheat out of all the cheats, or all the hacks, or whatever you want to call it, that I am currently using is unlimited stamina. It just makes the game a lot easier to play, a lot faster. I think speed of the game is really important for me personally, is how quickly can I get things done. Some games make just really draw things out. Zelda's pretty bad about that, especially this game. Everything's really drawn out. So, having the unlimited stamina thing on just makes life way easier. Yeah. So let's freeze it in time and whack it. Fuck it. You know what? Moon jump. Try this again. No, we're not. Okay. Thank you. Hey. All right, so I could change the direction. Yes! Finally.
Okay.
Beat it legit all the way in the end.
I just want out at this point.
That's one thing I might do tonight. Catch the big horse in the game.
Ooh.
And get Ganon's horse. Problem with the rupees, huh? Which trainer are you using to control the rupees? The trainer I am using is breath.exe. This is a question from Super Commie Dude, Super Commie Dendy over at YouTube. YouTube live area. Where we're going. Well, we might as well get the Master Sword if we're going that way. Okay, let's do this, Master Sword. Okay, so, from what I remember, we follow the torches. Let's see if I can remember this. All right, then we go left here, all the way up to the next one. Then we go left here. Okay, I think I have a map here, actually. See if I could follow that on the map. So from here, stupid thing wants to close on me. From here, that's where I just came from. I want to go up this way. There we go. shit, I made it. All in one try. Wow, it took me like 100 tries last time I did this. Oh, I guess the map helps too, but that thing's not very easy to read. It's still a lot of crap. Okay, now we're in the Korok place. I'm gonna go get the Master Sword now. Hell yeah.
Hey,
Super Kami Dende, are you still here? You still with me, dude? I want to know if we got you resolved or not. I'm using breath.exe for my rupees. But here's a trick, dude, if you're having trouble with your rupees.
Who is that? Did I
doze
off?
If you can give yourself a whole bunch of a certain item, like... diamonds or something like that, right? Like any of those things you pick up, and then you just sell them, then you'll have all the rupees you want.
Finally decided to return.
You get yourself, you know, 5 million.
Better late than never. After 100 years, I'd nearly given up hope on seeing you again. Even my patience has limits, you know. That look on your face tells me that you have no recollection of me, however. I have watched over Hyrule since time immemorial. Many have referred to me over the ages as the Deku Tree. That is the weapon created by the ancient goddess. The sword that seals the darkness that only the chosen knight can wield against the Calamity Ganon. Believe it or not, it was actually you who wielded that sword 100 years ago.
I wielded the sword.
But I must warn you to take extreme caution. The sword stands as a test to anyone who would dare attempt to possess it.
You gonna whiskey it up with me, woman?
As you are now, I cannot say whether you are worthy or not.
Good job, babe. Now it wants you to go to,
If you sought to free the sword in any sort of weakened state, you would surely lose your life where you stand.
Before you go to the Temple of Time, I would definitely do
best
all the side quests
luck,
that'll let you do.
One.
Because that'll equal hearts and stuff later for when you become adult Link. Because once you become adult Link, I don't think you can go back to Kid Link for a while. Yeah, the wood dungeon, the forest dungeon. I'm invincible. Yeah, no problem, man. That should help you out.
Your master will come for you. Until then, you shall rest safely here. Although the slumber of restoration will most certainly deprive him of his memories, please trust me when I say that I know he will arrive before you yet again.
I got dollar bills.
If I may be so bold, what is it that you are planning to do next, princess?
But we have our... Okay.
The Master Sword.
Okay.
I heard it speak to me.
Yep.
It seems that my
role is unfinished.
I have
more viewers on YouTube right now than I do Twitch. I have 2 viewers on Twitch, and I have 9 viewers on YouTube.
I sense there is great strength and dedication.
That was at like 20 viewers on Twitch, but
great
Deku Tree. Died off.
I ask of you, when he returns, can you please relay this message? Tell him.
I like YouTube.
Now then.
Just because
words intended for him would sound much
everything intertwines better,
better,
you know, like there's
the
videos
of your
part
voice,
of a much larger thing.
Don't you
Twitch
think?
Is very small and specialized. So I'm kind of digging the move. Now I have
yes.
more viewers on Twitch than I do YouTube. I have 5 on YouTube and 8 on Twitch. So it's good that I'm doing both. That's what I'm gonna do from now on, is just always do both. I'm cool for a final snow. I'm okay with that. Eight on YouTube, 8 on Twitch. 16 total.
What you just saw happened where you stand 100 years ago. After you
have the Master Sword now.
From the sword,
I'm doing things a little bit different this time around. I'm I did one dungeon.
It would be safe under my watch.
But in this game you can do whatever you want in the order
she
that you
continues
want, like,
to fight.
You could beat the game and not even
deep
do any dungeons.
Within the confines of Hyrule Castle.
You could be done.
Her heart cascades with faith that you will return.
I'm not talking about your game.
She
has
my a
game.
Smile.
Your game, you have to play
son,
it the way you have to play it.
I will do
you
much
have to, be all
to
the
feel
dungeons.
Its warmth upon
in
me once again.
Look at my hat like this?
No.
You don't think this looks attractive?
No.
Okay, so now I have the Master Sword. I might as well. Hey! Look who it is. It's Maraca Man. You wanna dance, dude?
Maraca!
Got you some seeds. Weapon slots I have now. That's cool. I didn't realize you could do that last time I played this. I played it without increasing any of my slots. Let's keep doing weapon stash, man. For those of you watching that were lured here by my video showing you how to hack the game,
If anybody has any questions, just leave them in the comments. I've been helping people all night with it. I don't know everything, but I know enough to get you going. I could make it work. I can make you have unlimited rupees, heart, stamina, unlimited durability, unlimited arrows, flying. Not flying, but moon jump, and unlimited Korok seeds, unlimited spirit orbs, whatever you want. I can do all that kind of stuff. I can't give you deity or, like, armor or any of those amiibo arbors because I don't know how to make that work yet, but I'm working on it. I'll try and figure that out tomorrow. My dogs are so obnoxious sometimes. So they have to lay against the front door and then scratch themselves so it makes it sound like somebody's knocking. That's the way they always do it. And for those of you that don't know, I have a dual stream going. So I have a stream going over at YouTube and I have a stream going over at Twitch at the same time. So it's a dual stream we got going on. We got 9 viewers over on Twitch and 8 over on YouTube. 9 on YouTube. Let's see if I can do this 2 more times. Let's see what happens. One more time. Okay, can't expand that any further. Let's do bows. From beer to Jack Daniels. It's always fun when that happens. You a moderator. Oh, I can skip. I can make this way faster. Okay. Bow slots. So this is really useful. I didn't know what Korok seeds were for until my second time playing this game. I beat all 4 dungeons the first time playing, and then I just went and beat Ganon. And then my second time playing, I beat 1 dungeon, and I'm just kind of fucking around for now. If I beat another dungeon in the near future, it's going to be the flying dungeon, because I like that flying ability. But with unlimited health, I don't really need the healing ability or the defense ability. The attack ability could be cool. Anyways, I am trying to not necessarily 100% the game. I mean, I might decide on that later if people want to watch that, but I'm just kind of doing, finding cool equipment and powering myself up. still have 3 or 4 more arrows to get to. Hell yeah. Now shields. So I'm really happy I decided to start dual streaming again. I've done experiments in the future, or excuse me, in the past, trying out the thing, and it didn't really work out because it was laggy, but it looks like all the services have upgraded themselves. So I use a service called Restream that splits the stream between YouTube and Twitch, and it's working out really great for me. This is like my third time doing it, I think, second time doing it. Anyways, I'm really liking YouTube over Twitch for live streaming. Like, I'll still always stream on Twitch when I stream on YouTube, but YouTube has so much more opportunity. So I was trying to get partnered with Twitch, but I'm currently partnered with YouTube, and YouTube doesn't care if I partner with anyone else. And from what I understand, you can't partner with Twitch and be partnered with YouTube. Like, they want you to be exclusive at that point. And I think I want to continue to grow my thing, and I'll have the option in the future. But I don't know if I'll take it, because I like being able to send all of my, I like building a YouTube audience. There's people on YouTube that only like YouTube, and there's people on Twitch that only like Twitch. But there's way more people on YouTube. Anyways, for those watching, if you could follow me on Twitch or subscribe to me on YouTube, that's always a really big help. I don't ask about that stuff enough. I should. But all subscribers and followers are super helpful. I do have a couple amiibos over here. I've been meaning to use them, but I forgot. They don't give me anything special. One's a Pikachu and the other one's Mario, so they're not anything special for this game, but I do want to get the amiibo that allows me to have the fierce deity armor in the game. But the amiibo is all sold out, and people are reselling it for $60. So that leaves me with having to hack the game to give it to myself, which I'm going to figure out sometime this week, I'm hoping, and then I'll make a video showing how to do it. I'm sure people want to know how to do that. It's pretty split between YouTube and Twitch. I've got 10 on YouTube and 10 on Twitch, so there's 20 people watching total. 11 over on YouTube now, 10. It's interesting. It's because they're sold out. So in order to get one, you have to pay the resale value. So someone bought it for $15 or whatever, and they're reselling it for $60. and people are buying them. That's the price. That's what people are willing to pay. Yeah, I know, right? Just buy a whole nother game. Or a whole bunch of games. Anyways, I'm gonna figure out how to get the Fierce Deity armor and show you how to hack it in the game. So I think what I might need to do is make a whole nother video showing how to hack the game in the newer way that allows certain features to work. We'll see. I have some experimenting to do. Probably do it tomorrow during work. There we go. That's the last shield. That's it. There's nothing left to upgrade. Well, if you want to make money, if you can get amiibos for cheap, you can flip them online and make yourself a few bucks. I mean, personally, I wouldn't want to do that just because it's just a few bucks per one that you're making, but if somebody put forth the effort and energy into that, they could totally make a few bucks flipping amiibos. Everyone else, you know, everyone that, there's a bunch of other people doing it. Where the fuck is that shrine? Alright, there's our entrance. There's a few things I want to have in my inventory now that I have so much space. What's over here? Oh, there's the shrine. Hell yeah, I found it. I think there's a few shrines in here. I'm gonna check my subs. I'm gonna see if you guys were helping me out and subbing. If not, I'm gonna throw a fit. I'm gonna get all butthurt. My last sub on YouTube was 7 hours ago, and I know I started streaming less than 7 hours ago, This is very disheartening. I deserve more subs than this. I thought I was helping people.
I'll just drink it. Drink all my sorrows away.
What the fuck is going on with this one?
In the year 2000, XX people are reselling amiibos for $1 million. People are hunting down for $14.99 amiibos. Some might even kill for them. The human population has downed into 1,000 people.
Can I just, like, fly where I need to go? I'm just gonna fly. Fuck it. There's where I need to be. Let's do this. Like a boss. Let's check Twitch. Followers, I have 1,601 followers, it says. Well, I got a couple followers on Twitch today. There's always that. Thank you, guys. Is it raining out there? Delicious. All right, moving on. Let's explore in here a little bit, shall we? Let's see if we get lost. Hey, I got a leaf. Fuck yeah, I wanted one of those. Endura shroom. Cool, I got some new shrooms. I'll trip on those later. Let's see. We got cherry blossom. That's cool. Nice touch, guys. Place to get lost, it looks like. Okay, so this must be one of those trials.
No.
try and do this, huh? We'll follow this little guy around. I never actually got around to doing this last time I played. Let's give it a go. Remember, when I last gave up, it's because he got scared and started running back, and I had to, like, dodge him. What's the blue shiny? Shiny. Oh, it's a flower. Okay. Where'd the little fucker go? There he is. I see him. I've got my eye on you, you little shit. You're just waiting to run back and ruin it all for me. I can see you. Even though I'm using the Wii U. Right over there where you get spooked. That's what I remember. It's right in there. Okay. Let's make sure he doesn't do that again. Shit. Not scared one bit. Sure. There he is. You got the YouTube up on your phone? Should upvote my video. Okay. I'm gonna save after this shrine, and then I'm gonna shut down the stream. And I'm going to enjoy the rest of my night. But I do appreciate everybody that stopped by tonight, everybody that subscribed and followed and all that good stuff. We've got the Twitters, we've got Facebooks, we've got a website. Check out the website, gamerebel.net. Lots of cool art on there, gaming art and stuff. But anyways, thank you everybody, and we are going to shut it down for the night, and we will be on pretty sure for sure on next Monday. I'm doing once a week stream, so keep an eye out. I'm gonna see if I can make some videos, so keep an eye out on my YouTube page for videos showing you how to hack the game. So I'll figure stuff out for you guys and explain it, and then you can have as much fun as I am. And with that said, everybody, have a good night, and I'll see you next time. How do I turn this thing off?